Hello guys, this is episode 271. That's the number of games that have been. Only beaten 190 something. Some others have been dropped, some others have been unplayable, some others have been skipped. So, this game is the Bugs Bunny Hare-Brained Adventure. High Tech Expressions did something good for gaming on the NES. They made the Tom and Jerry, so this should be good, right? Right? Press any key. Designed and developed by RSP Inc. Michael something. Okay, press a key to make a selection. Well, let's try the joystick control. No joystick, okay. Start a game. Where's the music doc? Where is the music doc? What is that 92? Oh my god, man, I just got like penetrated by that guy. I think the music is a little like loud. Do you have any audio trouble? Okay, it might be okay. Where's any key? Let's see what the hell is this going down. Hey, oh. Those guys can just cheat. Damn. Run. Run. Run, box. What the hell is the winning condition here? There is like something like resembles keys. Come here, you loser. Oh man, do I have to map this? Ah, oh, come on, he just spawned in my face. Uh-oh, there's only one exit. Are they gonna show up? No keys so far. Hey! Oh! You can throw ether. It slows down that guy. Nice. Damn! What do I do now? What the hell with that brain guy? Nitro. We have to be light. Because I didn't see where I was. R. Oh, those are like stairs to go up. So you probably have a few levels. So what happens when you run out of light? 95. What does the number in the top left mean? I'm invincible. I'm invincible! Come on, man! Ah, oh, damn it, man! Oh, man, I have to freaking make a map, man. How do I make a quick map? A piece of paper. Gonna go for a piece of paper. Drop is real. Why, man? You will never find that this... Will be very quick to find that this game is impossible? Why, man? You guys don't believe in anything, man. Why will be impossible this game? So, escape is to pause, but also takes me out of the full screen. Maybe I should play like this, so I can pause. Because I need to pause to write the freaking number. The number probably doesn't matter, but what matters is the... Making a quick little map. So carrots are points, no paint. Ah, it's gonna take longer. So I still don't know what is the N and the R, but... There's one ether here, maybe the ether should be important. Smiley face. L is like, I don't know. L equals, I don't know. Carrot, 100 points. E equals ether. The N don't have a clue yet. Okay. There was two L's here. Nothing here. Oof. Map strats. Oh my god. So it's an R and an L. R still fuck knows what it is. Carrot. So if you want to see my map, this is what I have in my map. This is my map in the making. So I think this will be the easiest way to figure out. Because, yeah, probably. So I have a D, I have a up, and that. Curious about up. It's a carrot. There's a big carrot. What will the big carrot do? One up. Good morning, Eduardo Manjarres. Okay, it looks like the map has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 by 5. It's 5 by 5. The floor, each floor. I still don't know, haven't figured out what are the R's for. So, carrot and R. Cat in the bag, yeah, Ventus, I got a cat in the bag. Oh my god. Okay, this is the one I started. So there's only two ways down. So I'm gonna call this the base, or what they call ground floor. Ground. Okay. It's gonna be called ground. Or shall be the one up? I don't know. We'll see. If this was down. I don't have a clue where exactly I am. I'm making very small the squares. Whatever. If this takes me up, it will take me up to where? Very curious. Okay, I see. I see how they work. Okay, so let's just explore down. It can only have five, so should be fine, hopefully. Oh, there is one more down. Now it starts to get more complicated. So what I believe is that this should be a dead end to the left. Yep, dead end. Okay, I mean I could go down, but don't gonna go down until later, so. It should be 5. So what? Yeah, Wolf Golf is already done. MCA. Hold on, this also have done. So I believe to the right should be like a one way only. I have 4 already, so you start going. Oh my god. I don't know what the hell are the other things. Okay, I put it down there. Hey TMR, how are you doing? Hello Justin Scott. I'm doing fine. I'm just drawing basically this map. So I have the ground level, which is this, and I have the minus one, that is this right here. And that's what I'm doing. I mean, it's quite small, but I need to go there to the right just to explore and see what the hell they have. An N, okay. So I don't have a clue what the hell is the N. Not the R. Do you think I have to press the R? The R doesn't do anything, okay? Okay, Losing lives is not good. That's down. Feels like I just have to go down like for a lot and find stuff in certain rooms, but how to get those rooms? That's gonna be the question. So this up, right, and a carrot. Oh, there is something. Thing is invincibility. It's not invincibility, but they don't see me. I wonder how hard are gonna be to get the keys. See, for example, if I go up in this specific room, this is something that there is not exploring the other part, so I will go up here. I mean, I have a E and a carrot, okay. More invincibility. Man, I really want to explore everything here, but yeah, I should explore. Drawing the map, meanwhile.
Okay.
So I have the very big feel that in that room that I was telling you there should be a star. This is the first room. There's only that invincibility, and honestly, I don't think I need that invincibility. Why so many invincibilities in this? Okay, so I have a few going down grounds, but only one up that I really need. Oh my god. So this is a new one. Hello, tetohmu. How are you doing? So there is an. An N and an L. What the hell they are? We don't know. Maybe the L prevents enemy from spawning or something. I wonder if this will take me up or down. Nope. Okay. So the fact that this takes me down doesn't really take me anywhere that I would love to go. Okay, this is gonna be the last room in this part. And there is nothing here. Wait, why I can pass here? Oh! That was the L. I think the L lets me go through floors. Ah! Okay, now it makes sense. It's like levitation or something like that. Levitation. At least levitation. Okay. Probably they introduce you the power-ups. Well, there was nothing. Okay, I'm there. So there's one again down. Going up here, which should be fine to explore. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I'm just making my canvas here. Okay, so in theory, if I came down there, I'm here. Very worth exploring the right first. Could have got a worse game than Ghost Bunny on those. Yeah, that's what I say. That's why I was so happy about this game. And fuck, this is not the place. Because there's something to the right. I need to find the very far right, left. I don't know if I'm doing a mistake. We will see. There's an R here. Invisible and levitate, that's the dream. Take me up. Do I want to go up? Only for one reason. What if it takes me up many floors instead of just one? How the hell am I gonna know if all the rooms look alike? Okay, honestly, like the bird specifics of this in down, there are nowhere the bird specifics of this, so I don't know where the hell is this. Where the hell I will get my key, man? I don't even know if I will reach the same place. So that for they have numbers. Probably should use a number. Okay, this took me to the same place. Okay, so this is the up. Up 36. I'm gonna make maps like 2 by 2 because it can extend. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. What is the number on the left? Room or. Yeah, it seems like a room number. But I'm gonna explore every single part before. Oh, wait, what was the number? Hold on. 77. This in the second. I'm not being down here. Clearly no, I'm not going down. This is 22. I can use that as a reference. There is up. Levitation and carrot. I'm not gonna put the carrots, probably carrots are not important. Okay, so I'm very curious where those up takes me. Fuck, can't go down. 63. What if I just use the numbers as a reference? I mean, I know it's only 25 per freaking floor. So this is floor 3. But that was 20 something. It doesn't make sense, man. Hello, Marco Lucia. Don't even know how to map this shit, man. Damn! Oh, I think that is the main problem with this. Fuck. Room 63, so I'm just gonna kind of explore. Gonna assume I'm in the very top, but not sure yet. Hold on. This is nothing. This is down. Has nothing. Has down on right. Man, this is bigger than So they might have 6x6. Oh no, this is a room. Never mind. 62. Okay. 61, yeah. Okay. So I should translate this to a map. We love and can follow. So 61, 62, 63, 64, and 65. If it takes you down, it has to take you down some place, but I still don't know what is the place. None of the other places was like this one, I believe. This one was floor minus one. Huh. Will it be minus one, this one? There's only one way of knowing. So this is 62. And this is 21. Let's see if it takes me. 21. It took me to 21. But 21 was the same. So what will be the room to the left of this? 20. Wait. Oh, so it takes me here. Why is 21 20 if it's only 25? That only means I'm not in the why this is 33 doesn't make any sense. 34. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to put every room with a name. Puta madre, it's game over. 2021. 22 has a place to the right, which is freaking scary. Oh. 23. If this gets rolled, next game will have to be those. No, next game is cat in the bag, but I'm not gonna roll it myself. Even if it takes me some time, I mean, it can be way bad, and honestly, I don't wanna drop a game. Levitation and N. That's invincibility. Let's see what it says here. Cannot. 24. And it keeps going to the right. Then. From 24 jump to 29, great. Why I'm not getting anything now? Wait, is it random the power ups? Why there is no power ups now? 82. It goes down by 5. So it seems like the power-ups are random every single time. At least not the... the location things, 84. Let's see if the one up is there. No, one up is not here. Just random. Wait, so the. Okay, one up is not there. Man. If it's random every time. What is inside the castle is random. The paths are set. Didn't check with numbers. Were 89. Great spawn. 94. Four. Eighty-four to 43. 43, but where is this 43? Where the hell is 43? I think I know where I am. Yeah. Well, if this is empty, yeah, I know where I am. Okay, 41. Okay. Let's see 49, where does it take me? To 90. 80, it should be 90. Oh, I know. 98. Okay, let me just write down. And this should be 88. 52. So grabbing three keys is gonna be very hard. If they're random, I just need to explore all the rooms, basically. Zero, zero, 005. Okay, this is interesting because in theory, if I go down, it should be the zero. In theory, and that will be the first floor that I can have, but I'm not sure. We'll see. This is the one. But this is not gonna be 40 to the right, I'm sure, 100%. No, it's 40. What a strange map, man. What the fuck is 81? Takes me to 78. I was never in 79. How the heck did I reach there, man? I should have just done a Photoshop thing. T4 takes me. Damn, madre, man, just getting mixed up with my maps. This takes me really high up. There's too many places. 137. Probably just a little waste here, but oh, got a key. 135. Where's the 81? One will take me to 40. What the hell is 40? Forty, 37, 1. I just need to go back to the to where I was. This is one. Yeah, half this. This is two. Did I reach there? That's the real question. Design the map. Yeah. You're a little tired. You just. Yeah, I'm playing it on the browser. If I put the full screen, you pause with escape. But I cannot pause without the escape because it just exits the full screen. So in order to be able to roll the map, I have to play like this. Once I have the map, I will play on full screen. So 92. This is where I start. So 92 takes me down to 51, I believe. And I believe all the numbers here don't matter. 97. But I will still write them down just in case. 97. I want some levitation. Now that's a 1 up, so that was a good RNG for this seed. You see? That's very good. Oh, that was 102. 102, 103. Four. 105. 106. Just sometimes it changes. This is not the... It feels like everything is right there. 96. Okay. Okay, two more numbers to go. 86. Okay. And 85. Okay. So yeah, I have this one. That makes absolute sense. Now, down to 43. I'm gonna take this down. Where the hell was 43? Okay, here's 43. So I'm just gonna get all the numbers correct. I have it. It goes to 90. And 90 is... Good question. Where the hell is 90? Where the hell is 90? 49 goes to 90. Well, I need to get the numbers right, so... 44. Just gonna go with the numbers. 45. Oh, I know where's 90. So you don't really take that one. Where's 90? Goes up to 86. And I know where it's 86. Forty-five is going up to 86. No, where's this going? 50. Going down to 09. Going down to 09. Okay. Still going down to 009. 009. As an execute to 8. Okay. That goes up to 58, so basically that's no sense to go. If 58 is where I think it is, yep, it was where I thought it is. This is 53. Goes down to 12. Now, where the hell is 12? And where to put 12? Okay, here might be 12. I might have to do another map. Do you just have to find the exit or pick up things before you do? There are, I don't have a clue what is that, but I do have to find the four keys there and probably gates to unlock certain other places of the castle, I guess. So it's gonna take quite a while. Oh, this is 5. I think I'm finding something interesting. 5. because I was in 5 before, and that took me to 1, which this should be there. I see. Okay, I need to draw this. Yeah, it looks like a castle. I'm not really exactly sure how many floors it has, but it is like a castle. I just need to find all the secret dirty places, but now I find the 5. So that was good. Just gonna redraw that. So 37, 38, 39 and 40. 37, 38, 39, and 40. Takes forever making this map, but let's see if I got it right. Yep, got it right for sure. So this was what, 5? So I'm gonna start exploring to the right. Hey, thank you, Pancho. Thank you so much for sharing the stream. I believe I died, so I just need to check something, if the keys are consistent every single time. 11, 12, 12 is coming from 53. Anyway, so that is 12. Yeah. This is 17 to 58. How How the hell even I get to 13? From 9. 150 took me to 9. Okay, so 8. Fuck. Haven't checked here. Okay, so I'm in 1. Let's first explore 5. 6, I mean. Seven. I mean, I really would like to check where those 7 goes, but I need to explore like a 0, 0, 0. How is this 0 after 2, man? Why is this 0? Three. Four. The reason why I'm going here is because this might connect me to something else and tell me how long is the castle to the right and to the left. Four. Four. 25. There we go. What the hell with 25? Have I been at 25 ever? Nope. But I was at 29 at some point. Five and 26 goes up. 27. This might lead me to a key, actually. This might lead me to a key. Nice. Leads up to. To 69, to sexy 69. Okay, I had a part here. Was there? Okay. 69. Ya te estresaste. Why, man? Okay. Sixty-nine goes to 66. That's weird. It takes some patience and mapping to do all these. Oof, thought that was it. That's very good. Okay. It feels like it's gonna be a lot of floors, but they might have the same layout. We will see. Takes me back to 68. 107. I didn't write the number of the other one. 110. To 124. I believe that is a down, so 124. Es un juego muy estratégico que muchas veces no puedo decir más porque luego me regañan. Sí, lo sé. Lo sé totalmente. Y lo veo. 125. I mean, if you spoil the game, yeah, that's forbidden, but if you don't, then it's fine. 126. There's a key. Yep. Okay, I know where are two keys so far. Great. Great spawns. Game. Six, where the hell is that 26? There's a 26. Okay, so where do I want to go now? Explore up. I mean, I believe the other key is gonna be in that side, so there's no point in checking it out unless it's needed for something later. So three. Two. Well, let's go where the seven goes. Don't wanna go that seven. Ah, you know what? Let's go to the two then. Also, where this 10 goes. Kinda wanna check, but I don't wanna check. Pero ¿qué es lo que anota? Pues esto, estoy haciendo el mapa, así se ve. De las puertas y los números, que es lo único que tengo. Eso es lo que ando haciendo. But thanks to that map, I will be able to beat the game. Just basically, the problem is knowing where the keys are, which now I found two keys, but probably I will have to go through to certain doors at certain point. But I still need to make the whole map in order to be able to advance. I know it's not the best game, but man. Oh, I could float. Forgot that. Okay, there might be here. 20. It might be here. Or maybe you get 4 and then another 4 and another 4. I don't have a clue, man. This is 20, and if I go left, I might get a key. Not sure. Have I been at 20 before? Looks like I have not been. Down to 9. mean, part of me don't want to go to the left, but I definitely need to check it out. 33. I believe this is the part where I say that it doesn't make any sense. 33. 2033. Okay. I have something here. Well, maybe not. Where's 33? 20. Oh, so I already explored 21, 22, 23, 24. So that's 20. Okay, and that goes up, and that is where I found the lock, I believe. So let's just go with 20, I was there. I'm gonna go 33, 34, 35, 36. 3, 34, 35, 36. I have this. 33, 34, 35. 36 takes me up. ¿Recuerdas que de niños apuntaban las claves de videojuegos con los dedos para que no se olvidaran cuántas? Cuando los juegos no daban la opción de guardar el avance, qué buenos recuerdos. Yep, it's pretty much the same, Pancho. Pretty much the same. The same feel. Okay. So 36 is gonna take me to the nowhere. 77. 77. Okay, let's see. Do we have 77? 80. Have nothing close to 77, so I will put at 77 a different part. I have a 78. Let me just explore a little bit. Doesn't make sense. From 77 goes to 74. Was from 36. 120. Okay, 132. To 121. I mean, honestly, I shouldn't be writing all these, but just I want to figure out how the hell was the map thing. The gaming soundtrack is better than a few games. The silence. That is true. Another key. Oh wow. I think I know where the four keys are now. I didn't check what room number was. Puta madre. Oh, this was the 130 something. Wait, I had. What the hell? This is weird. Wait, I need to go back and check what number it was. One thirty one was the key. Of course. Chingas tu madre, game. Blah 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 blah. And back to the beginning. I just need to check very quick where to go. So 51. Why did I went? Oh, okay. Hmm? 56 goes up to. I'll not check where the hell it goes up to. To 82. Wait, this is 82? So 56 goes up to 97. Watch on the upper side, sorry. Have in here. Okay. Four. Okay. That and that is done. So I just need to go back to where I was. So to 09. Where's 09? Okay. I'm curious about this one. 5209. Your exit, see you. See you, Marco Lucia. Where's 09? Oh, wait. Okay, this is not gonna take me. Where I want to go. But it's fine, let's see. So this will take me to 58. Up to 58. Okay, 58. Where the hell is 58? 58 is there, so let's see where the 62 is gonna take me. Can I? Yeah, I can. Sixty-two takes me to 21. Where the hell is 21? 21. Where will 21 be? It can be here somewhere. Oh, 21. Huh. So where the hell is where I died? Did I die just coming back? So it was 36 to 77. Okay, 21, 22. I think this is the one that was sending me to the door with the key, but this run I don't have keys. 22 takes me up to. To 63. Where the hell is 63? It's not anywhere here, I'm sure. 63, oh no, it's there. definitely don't want to take that 22, that's for sure. How do you feel in the event in Sweden? It was fine. I mean, as a speedrun marathon, I'm very used to, so I felt normal in that way. But what was really amazing for me was to watch the CSGO players. Like, they definitely were skilled. Very, very, very skilled. What time is in Poland? It is 3 p.m. but it's, I think, believe it's already dark outside. Yes, you can see I find where is one door thing, like 31. Okay, let's see if this is the fourth key. If it's the fourth key, that's awesome. 73. Okay, let me check. I'm already in 73. I have the feeling that I should have 69. Nope. Okay. 70. Seventy-three goes down to 32. So honestly, I just don't know what is behind the doors. If I knew, it would be a little bit easier what I have to think or aim for. One twelve, okay. Probably I don't need that this much, but still gonna play it a little slower. In the next set of four rooms, I will have the key. 129 to 113. I find the four keys. And I know where is the exit door, so it's time to just do it. So I can just die, probably, to farm for life. Or shall I try in this attempt? I'm gonna try in this attempt. I find the four keys on the map, which wasn't that complicated, but what to do with those keys is gonna be the question. Since I'm passing the door that is locked with the key, I hope. I hope that they don't kill me. And I can see that what is behind that door. I think I'm close. Are the keys always at the same place? It seems like they are at the same place. The in-game items, like, they just change from run to run. But the key seems to be in the same place. According to the drawing of the map I did. Okay, so it should be 24. And now, it should be one that I need to use a key. I'm not sure what the hell happens here. Let's see. No, no, no. Don't quit. So probably I need the four keys in order to exit door. I'm just gonna kill myself. Well, I'm pretty much there, but maybe you just need the four keys and exit the castle and that's all. Okay. So I'm gonna do this tour to grab power ups and lives, hopefully. You don't really need this tour. Seeing me, but he's freaking seeing me, right? Look at that. I almost died to that guy. No freaking lives? Damn. Okay, so didn't get anything there. No lives, that sucks. Okay, where do I go? Here to 43. Where is 43? I mean, this is a convenient one. Then I go the... It's like I'm not getting lives, which it sucks a little bit. I don't wanna go up. Ah, come on, man. Well, at least there's a life there, but damn, man, what the freaking RNG is that shit? Again. Damn game. So fucking annoying that shit. How am I gonna get this if they just keep killing me like that? Now it's gonna be the RNG fest. 36, okay. So which room is this? 20. Ah, su puta madre, man. Why are you in the fucking door? The fucking piece of shit. Please RNG, give me just one life to be a little bit safer. There's a life there. We need to get that life. Welcome back, Pancho. Wow. What a piece of trash, man. What a piece of trash. Just give me an enemy, man. I'm gonna die, thank you. Oh. You can quit and restart, then think about it. Fucking RNG de mierda, man! It's just so fucking bad, man. It's a piece of trash, man. Don't want to go up, don't have to go up. Okay, what do I need? 79. Let's grab that shit. Don't even know what it is, but let's just grab it. Oof. Give me a responder. wanted to grab both. No, come on! Why do you fucking spawn in my face, man? I knew that the fucking troll was gonna spawn, man. Oh, come on! I forgot the troll door. Any idea what the other potions are for? One gives you invincibility. I mean, you're invisible. It's not invincibility. Another gives you levitation. You can go on the gaps. And the red ones, I don't have a clue. The E one is ether. You can throw some shit to them. And that's pretty much all I know. The carrot is just points. And by points you don't get life. It has to be like a big ass carrot that gives you the life. See, like, these doors are very scary because an enemy can always troll you. Please don't show anything. Okay. I'm in six. Nice freaking spawn game. Damn it. The game is out for blood now. That levitation can be very good. And it combines with the current power up that I'm having. The problem is when a fucking guy spawns in the stupid door, cannot do much. That's very good. That was a carrot. So the best I found is pausing before after entering. That way, you can at least react to what bullshit the game is giving you. And I need that one. The problem is I won't get it because they were blocking it. That was not a good order to grab that. grab them. Please don't troll, okay. See, like, this one is very tricky because if something spawns, I'm dead. Same here. What the hell is my time? Huh? What happened to my time? Damn it. Slow down the fuck with that guy. Doesn't give me the third one. Okay. Mames! Always fucking trick you, man. They always trick you. Okay, I'm very close. Very close to the door. One more room, boys. The door is open. Boo! Boo! We got the boo. That's it. We beat the game. Woohoo! They just put a boo and that was it? Damn it, man. How was Mario Golf? It was good, man. What the points are for? I just get like old score. No GG. Did you see the amazing ending? Man, that was just like boo. That was all, man. Oh, man. Another one bites the dust. Dun, dun, dun. Another one bites the dust. Okay. Bye, YouTube.